BrainSpec is a software company. We take the output of an MRI and tell doctors about brain chemistry, providing a virtual biopsy. We can look at biomarkers for a number of different disorders. Brain tumors, epilepsy, Alzheimer's disease are all disorders where we can look at unique chemical signatures.
So we give the fellows an opportunity to spend a year with a salary to learn on the job and provide them the connections in order to be successful.
So Alex and I met at a brainstorming session, and they brought together radiologists, engineers, and scientists, as well as people from Harvard Business School.
Okay, Alex, so today I'm going to show you how we make...
Alex Lynn has been great to work with. We always joke that it's two Alexes running BrainSpec. So he's done work in Alzheimer's disease, HIV, glioma, has thought a lot about how he can bring his technology to more patients and really replicate what he does on a larger scale. In a startup, you know, maybe 20% of the things you're an expert about, and the rest you just have to, you know, find other smart people, finding a team and other collaborators that really like that part of the process. Right now we have 4 employees and we're working out of downtown Boston.
The Harvard community is a very rich community of innovation. So I think we have to make sure we're exposing the fellows to those opportunities as potential starting points for their entrepreneurship.
There's a great deal of interest both from investors as well as Brigham, MGH, Children's Hospital, Beth Israel, all who are very interested in utilizing this technology.
We're in a great part in product development, so we've made a lot of progress. We've licensed the technology from Partners Healthcare, and we're working on some of the regulatory aspects to submit towards the end of this year. Go right into starting a company, I think it was, you know, already really challenging, but without the fellowship I think would have been even more difficult. I'm Alex Zimmerman and I'm a Blavatnik Fellow.